Alright, here's attempt number three. Oh my god, I'm so pissed. And I didn't even get as far that time. Like, am I just gonna keep doing shittier? Am I gonna die in World 4 next time? I sure hope not. At least then there would be less time in between runs. Anyway, what was I saying about Microsoft? Oh yeah, like a lot of the Xbox games are like not exclusive games. Like almost everything they have that's good is also on PlayStation 3 and PC. And in those cases, the PC version is usually better. I think Halo's pretty cool though. Like a lot of my fellow Nintendo gamesters, whatever you want to call them, don't like Halo, but I actually like Halo. I think it's pretty cool. I also really like BioShock. Portal's pretty cool, although I suck dick at it. I'm trying to think of PlayStation games I like. Well, I mean, like, I actually have a PS1, like the... Well, not the PS1 model, the old PlayStation. Because the PS1 model sucks. But, it's not working properly, it hasn't for years, and I never even had a memory card for it, so, like, I could never save a game, so I never got that into that console, really. But, the game I always played the hell out of was Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, which I also had on N64, and I could save on N64 because I had a memory card, but I still played the PlayStation 1 more just because it was so much better. Like, Nintendo changed a lot of things for no reason, really. Like, certain songs on the game had parts edited out for no reason. Like, weird things like that. Not that most of the music in that game is that good anyway, but... whatever. I never beat that game. That game's fucking hard. And this game isn't fucking hard, but I keep fucking messing up. Jesus. I'm happy that I have this little filler project because I've actually had to stop uploading. I've run out of content. I mean, I uploaded that system flaw thing, but that was just, like, a little two-minute, like, funny clip from the past that I never uploaded. It was actually 2 minutes long without titles and credits, which I added in. Okay. I always pause it when I have an itch, because I've died many a time just because I was scratching an itch, and it really pisses you off because it's like, oh, that's bullshit. Oop. I think it's gonna rain today. It's hard for Iowans to make small talk because they already talk about the weather so fucking much on TV that everyone's sick of hearing about it. I didn't know you lose your star when you go up here, that's kinda weird. Sorry, I have a cold right now, so if you hear me, like, snorting, that's why. Not laughing about anything? Well, I guess sometimes I might be. because I've watched this one Let's Player who was funny as shit. It was Pecole with a bunch of fours or something like that. A pretty well-known one, but I had never heard of him, and he's funny as shit. You dirty slut, Michael Bolton. I was watching his Donkey Kong Racing. Diddy Kong Racing, God. Which is a cool game. I had never, seen that game, so I decided to watch a Let's Play of it, and it's pretty good. I don't think it's anything spectacular, but it's pretty good. Rare games in general are just awesome. Or I should say were awesome. Nah, I don't know if they're good now, because they're traitors. I mean, what? I'm kidding. I'm sure Microsoft gave them a good offer that Nintendo just wasn't giving them. I think Nintendo's really stepped up their game with the third-party support, because that's been a problem for years and years. Like, since the beginning, they've had problems with third-party support. And, I mean, they lost Final Fantasy because of that. I bet they're pretty pissed off about that now. And, yeah. Game, cause it's so fucking awesome, but I'm kinda sucking. I don't know, man. I don't even know why I sing. I'm so bad at it. Let's Plays are the only time I sing, really. Unless I'm, making fun of Rihanna or something, but that's not really singing. That's more like screeching. Oh, or singing along to My Little Pony songs. Then I'm actually singing. I can get down with that, yo. Or whatever the kids these days are saying. I'm at, 7.5, but I'm gonna risk it because I think I can make it. Like I said, shit. No, I didn't say shit. Well, I'm sure I have multiple times in this Let's Play, but... I never use that platform on the top. I think it's a good speedrunning tactic, but I've always found it easier to just wait for him to jump. Alright then. So, that's a place to cut myself. No, I'm kidding. Alright. See you guys.